President Edgar Lungu has visited Chavuma and Zambezi districts of Northwestern Province. The president inspected developmental projects as well as met key stakeholders such as chiefs. President Lungu held a meeting with traditional leaders in Zambezi, where a number of issues were discussed.
Shows you how much you love us, how much you want to improve the welfare of the people in Zambezi, and also to uplift the whole as a district in order for us to live better. Want to say, Your Excellency, we are standing with you. We are committed to give you our support in this crucial campaign for you to go to State House as President of the Republic of Zambia for the next 5-year term.
The president informed the traditional leaders that his government will continue cherishing the One Zambia, One Nation motto.
And this brings me to the very big question you people, your Royal Highnesses and the subjects here have been talking about, a bridge across the river. Yes, I think a bridge across the river is coming. It should also be a song on the part of our MPs, because government has plans to do a bridge across the Zambezi River to link the east and west. And I keep saying that probably that will ease the conflict, because we will be in the east in the morning and the west in the evening, and we drive there and the following day we come back. So our mixing and blending will certainly be easier, because the communication will become automatic.
President Lungu also took time to visit the market. The president inspected the newly constructed market shelter at the new Zambezi market. Traders were also given assorted medical equipment meant to fight the COVID-19 pandemic.
Well, this COVID has come and we are losing a lot of people, and we don't want it to spread in the rural areas. So the challenge is on you to receive and pass on, and also advise the marketeers. It's very, very important. At the same time, those who are coming into the market should be discouraged from coming without masks. Ensure that you give them masks. We ask them to go back home and come with masks. Okay, we have to fight this COVID, and that's why I'm here. God bless you.
The president has since concluded his tour of Northwestern Province. Hector Simfukwe, ZNBC News, Chavuma District.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe.